Customer Fields lets your shoppers quickly and easily edit their own account information. Everything from their name, their email, to anything you've created in the Customer Fields form builder. And setting up an edit account page is easy. I'm Brandon from Helium. I'm going to help you get all set up. Let's get into it. To get started, go to Forms in your Customer Fields dashboard. From there, select the form you want customers to be able to edit from their Edit Account page. Click on the Installation tab. Now, it's as easy as checking the Edit Account checkbox and hitting Update Theme. The app automatically creates an Edit Account page in your store's theme. It will also add an Edit Account hyperlink on the store's account page so that logged-in customers can easily access the form. Let's take a look at an example with Shopify's narrative theme. Here we see the account page with an edit account link, and here's the edit account page with the fields that match our form. Some things to note before we go. Each Shopify theme is different, so the location and position of the edit account link may vary from what was just shown. You can change the text of the edit account link to something else. I've linked a help article in the description below to walk you through this. Customers cannot edit their passwords using the edit account page. This has been done by design for security reasons. If you've enabled the require account approval option for a form, then you are not able to install the form on the edit account page. If you want customers to be able to edit their accounts, then you will need to either change the form setting on your current form to automatically create customer accounts, or you can create an additional form. Learn more about the account option settings for forms in the help article linked in the description.